Hey guys, this is Ezzedine here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, we will help you download and install the new free mind-blowing AI assistant, Perplexity AI Browser Comet. Welcome back. You're researching online. How many tabs do you have open right now? 5, 10, 20, and you're constantly jumping between them, copying, pasting, and trying to make sense of it all. What if your browser itself was an AI research assistant, helping you find, synthesize, and summarize information right on the page? That's the promise of the new Perplexity AI browser, codenamed Comet. And in this video, we're going to dive into what it is, why it's cool, and most importantly, how you can install it right now. So first things first, if you've used Perplexity.ai, you know it's an incredible AI search engine. You ask a question and it gives you a concise, well-sourced answer, almost like a research report. Perplexity Comet takes that core idea and bakes it directly into a web browser. It's not just an extension, it's a whole new browser built for discovery. Think of it as a hybrid between the sleekness of Arc browser and the power of Perplexity AI. Here's what makes it special. The command bar, the star of the show. Instead of just a search bar, you have an AI command bar. Hit Command Control K from any tab, and you can ask it anything. Summarize this article, explain this technical concept, or find related research papers. Contextual awareness. This is the killer feature. Comet can read the web page you're currently on. So if you're reading a complex news article, you can ask Comet to explain the key arguments in this piece without ever having to copy and paste a single word. Focus on research. It's designed to minimize distraction and maximize learning. The interface is clean and the AI is integrated to help you go deeper, faster. Now, before we get to the installation, there are a few things you need to know. First, as of recording this, Comet is in early beta. That means it's not the finished product. You might encounter a few bugs and not every feature is fully polished. Second, invite only is over, but don't worry, I'll show you the exact steps to get your copy for free. And finally, who is this for? If you're a student, researcher, writer, developer, or just a curious person who spends a lot of time learning online, you are going to love this. All right, let's get this installed. The process is simple, but has a couple of steps. I'll walk you through it. Step one, get the safe links in the description below. Head over to the main page. After a short redirect, look for the menu. You should see an option that says download Perplexity or get the app or a pop-up. Click on that. You'll see options for mobile apps, but we want the desktop browser. Look for the section about Comet. You'll see a button that says something like download. Click that link and it will download the installation file for your operating system, whether you're on Mac or Windows. Step two, install and first launch. Run the installer. It's a straightforward process. Just drag the icon to your applications folder on Mac or run the setup on Windows. When you open Comet for the first time, you'll be greeted with a clean, minimalist setup. It will likely ask you to log in with the same email you used for the waitlist. And that's it. You're in. Let me show you just one quick example of why this is so cool. Let's say I'm on a Wikipedia page for quantum computing. Instead of reading the whole thing, I can just hit Command K and type explain quantum superposition like I'm 10. And boom. It uses the context of this page to generate a simple, easy to understand explanation right there in the sidebar. No new tabs, no copying and pasting. So is Perplexity Comet the future of web browsing? For knowledge workers and the perpetually curious, it absolutely feels like a step in the right direction. The installation is a bit of a process, but it's well worth it for early adopters. I want to hear from you. If you manage to get access, drop a comment below and tell me what your first impression was. What's the coolest thing you've asked it to do? This wraps up our video. Thanks for tuning in to Raqmedia. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and podcast series on Spotify to stay updated with the latest from the world of tech. Till then, this is your host, Ezzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.